baths, two men prepare for the battle of the century. The big crowd wants to know whether champion swimmer Harold Elvin, here getting into harness, can outstay expert angler Jack Hargraves in a 15-minute fisherman versus human fish duel. In dives Elvin, past a mark 9 feet from the shallow end. Held by 12-pound breaking strain line on a 40-year-old rod normally used for pike spinning, his sink or swim tussle is watched by Howard Marshall, telling Radio Sports Club all about it. Fifteen minutes is the time limit allowed for the human fish to keep clear of the 9-foot mark. Angler Hargraves' aim is to reel him in alive. His 11-foot rod bends dangerously under the strain of 160 pounds weight. What a bite! It's human sinew, slender plaited flax and tough greenheart pitted against the biggest fish that ever drew breath. Elvin is barred from touching bottom or holding the sides. Strength against skill, and so far, honors easy. Time's nearly up. Almost played out, Elvin summons a last reserve of energy for a spurt that snaps the rod. The fish wins with only 2 minutes to go. Victory in sport's strangest contest goes to the one that got away.